This Kulintang performance was in celebration of the newly renovated immigrant section of the San Mateo County Historic Museum. The Land of Opportunity, the Immigrant Experience of San Mateo County exhibit focuses on the largest group of immigrants who came to the county, which include the Chinese, Irish, Italians, Japanese, Portuguese, Mexicans, and Filipinos. Originally established in 2006, the museum wanted to update the exhibit.
So they wanted to give it a refresh.
Alvin Gubatina is a Filipino-American counselor who is part of Skyline College's Kabalbayan Learning Community in San Bruno, California. He was tapped by the county to curate the Filipino portion of the exhibit.
We have over 7,000 islands in the Philippines, and that's hella different people. So how can we capture all these folks in like 4 objects? So I just chose the ones that would start the dialogue, start the conversation, start some Google searches.
After consulting with some PhilAm leaders and members of the community, Gubatina decided to include 2 historic items that are still being used today, with roots from Mindanao. The first is the malong, which is a multi-purpose garment, and the other is a brass gong from a Kulintang set. The other objects are more modern. Gubatina added a program from one of the recent Filipino Cultural Nights productions at Skyline College. These productions serve like a rite of passage for many Filipino-American college students in discovering their heritage. And finally, Gubatina added the giant fork and spoon because he says it represents the celebration of abundance.
This gallery really takes a look at how important immigration and immigrants have been to the story of San Mateo County. And we really want to acknowledge that the immigrant story is an ongoing story, and the Filipinos are an important part of that story.
Because when we think about museums, we think of like old stuff, but the way I like to think about it, like, this is a building full of stories, right? So somebody has to get our story as accurate as possible, right? So we can't do that without our folks, without our community.
The museum is open every day except Monday from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. And the final addition to the exhibit was traditional wear, to which I was surprised to learn that as a Skyline College Kabalbayan Learning Community alumni, I was added. Ramon Clara, ABS-CBN News, Redwood City, California.